Second time he gets the ball back. We've got a chance of a shot here. First shot of the game and first goal of the game for Spain. In the 11th minute, corner not adequately cleared, comes back to the feet of Nolito, the Celta Vigo player, looks up, hits it first time on his right foot for a crowded penalty area. Away from goalkeeper Asmir Begovic, just into the side, netting high to Begovic's left. A very good finish there from Nolito. Pesic gets into a very good position, the cross comes in from Fabregas. Nolito tries to chip the goalkeeper, and it's 2-0 Spain. Oh, that's a very brilliant bit of football there from the Spanish team in close space. ...17 minutes into the game, and Bosnia already 2-0 down. A corner, right-hand corner with his right foot, swinging it away, five, six players in the box for Bosnia, header, and it's a goal! Excellent goal for the Bosnians. I think goalkeeper Sergio Sancho might be a little bit disappointed. He managed to get a hand on it, but not enough to keep it out. Perfectly placed corner, deep across the goal from Miralem Pjanic. See the incident again. Vrancic is very close to the back of David Silva, trying to keep play in. As he bends to take the throw in, Vrancic tries to stop him. A little push from David Silva. Vrancic doesn't like it. He's asking what happened. In comes the Spanish number two, Azpilicueta. But then Spahic, the goal scorer for Bosnia, puts his hand in the face of Azpilicueta. The referee's got the yellow card out. It's clearly going to give a yellow card to one of the players. I think it's given the red card to Spasic. We're just waiting to see. It is Spasic that has been sent off. It wasn't the worst offence, but any sign of putting hands to the face of another player is deemed to be violent conduct by the authorities. There's a chance for a shot here into Williams. Takes his time there, tries to place it. Great save by Begovic. With what will probably prove to be the last kick of the match, Pedro gets forward very quickly, up in support of Williams. The shot was brilliantly saved by Begovic, but unfortunately for him, the ball didn't go out of play for a corner. Pedro